If you want to create and transfer a new ID to the Bosch QUICK FIT tire pressure sensor, start as usual with the model and sensor selection. You can program several sensors in a row by holding them on the Bosch TPA300 after being prompted and starting the programming process. If necessary, four new sensors are programmed in a short time, but must be adapted to the vehicle in the next step.